the year was 09 when Joe first came to work at Eagle Greenwich. I know as much because I remember thinking to myself that has got to be the whitest son of a bitch I had ever seen. So despite our differences, we became fast friends. And he even found a way to fool the sodomites.